Here's the 1-2 delivery and a chopper to the middle. Chance for two. There's one, and there's the double play. Run will score. Jonathan Schoop crosses. No RBI on that, but it is a 5-0 lead for the Orioles.
Yeah, so Bob Melvin, at least they probably do what he wanted to do, but the Orioles do get another run. Okay, obviously frustrated.